Now holds dentures stronger and longer than ever. New Ultra Hold Formula Super Poly Grip, also available in an easy-to-use pump. The Natural Tears formula of Murine is closer to your real tears, closer than any other eye drop. Murine Natural Tears formula, use as directed. For disgusting soap scum, there's new X14 Soap Scum Remover. Now with more cleaning power to get rid of soap scum better than ever, new X14. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production. Starring veterans of the Persian Gulf, it's time for the Family Feud Armed Forces Specials. Introducing the United States Army. Second Lieutenant Charles Johnston, Staff Sergeant Pam Keenell, Private Jeff Goodrum, Captain Jeannie Caius, and Staff Sergeant Mark Stevens. Ready for action. Battling for victory against the United States Air Force. Chief Master Sergeant Steve Malakoff. Staff Sergeant Michael DiGiordano. First Lieutenant Michelle DeWert. Master Sergeant Joe Manier. And Sergeant Stephen Lonzi. On your marks. Let's start the Family Feud Battle of the Armed Forces with the star of Family Feud, Ray Cohn.
Thank you so very much. Hello to the United States Air Force. We welcome the U.S. Army. They are here. Well, as you might have figured out, we appreciate that ovation. It is our Armed Forces Week on Family Feud all week, and for the next 5 days, we will represent all five branches of the service. And on Monday, the top two branches will compete in the Armed Services, our Armed Forces Championships, right here on this stage. Two great branches are here today to play for their favorite charities. Now, Your Honor, two great services. Should I go to the right or the left? Does it matter? Well, it does matter, because first we're going to introduce the U.S. Army. We will welcome them. Headed by the Army, well, headed by Second Lieutenant Charles Johnston. Now, the crowd is very excited. We saw all your teammates when you walked in a very handsome fashion. Tell us who you're playing for today.
I'm playing for the Army Emergency Relief.
If you win, the Army Emergency Relief Fund will receive the chance at the $10,000. But that depends if you beat the U.S. Air Force. How are you there?
Good, sir, good.
We've got Master Sergeant. Oh,
Chief Master Sergeant.
We have Chief Master Sergeant Steve Malakoff. That just turn sideways again. Look at all those stripes. I don't know if you can see that. That is a lot of stripes. Now, you're playing, if you win today, for what wonderful charity?
We're playing for the Air Force Aid Society.
It's a great charity. Two wonderful military branches. Who's going to win? We'll find out when we play the feud. Let's go. Good luck, Steve. Good luck, Charles. Let's see who gets the 300 first. You'll play for the 10,000. The top five answers on that board. We ask 100 people this question. Try to find the most popular answer. It's a great question. What part of people's bodies comes in the greatest varieties of shapes and sizes? Steve?
It's gotta be their bottom.
Let me see. The bottom is close to the top. Number two, one answer could be more popular, Charles. Part of the of people's bodies comes in the greatest variety of shapes and sizes.
Head.
The head? Let me see. There are some interesting shapes and sizes to heads. No, did not make our survey at all. The Army, think of that steel. You want to take this bank. All right, now, Michael, we're looking for part of the people's bodies that comes in the greatest variety
of shapes and sizes. We call for quiet in the crowd. What do you say?
Their feet.
Oh, yeah, great answer. Good answer.
The ultimate bottom, their feet. It didn't have to say that. Michelle, what do you say?
Noses.
How about snozzoles? The number one answer was nose. We've got no strikes. Master Sergeant, is it Minier?
Joe Minier.
Joe Minier. What would you say would be on that survey? Part of people's bodies that comes in the greatest variety of shapes and sizes.
Well, Ray, I know nobody else can be brave enough to say it but me, and I'm going to say breasts. Yeah.
Nobody was brave enough to say it. It took a master sergeant. Settle down. Did it make our survey? I hope for your sake, Joe, it did.
It did.
Breasts. Bosoms. Bosoms. Bosoms or chests? I mean, chest. Sorry, Stephen. I didn't mean to say chests. Got a clean sweep if you give me number three. Don't be shaken up by Joe's answer. Part of people's bodies, it comes in the greatest variety of shapes and sizes.
I'm gonna say their ears.
There's only one answer that will get that bank, is it? Ears. It is not. Army, $65 will be yours or could be yours if they keep falling. What do you say, Chief Master Sergeant?
I think the Army doesn't have a chance. It's gotta be their waist.
A lot of shapes and sizes to waste. Do you get the bank? Yes, you do. Their stomach. The Air Force takes the bank first. We are going to come right back. We will get to 300 first to play for the 10,000. See you after this. Good job. Go by ears, huh?
The deals are heating up.
And it's time for an instant bargain.
So be cool with your dollars and cents, because getting great deals for pennies on the dollar just makes good sense. Sale of the century, tonight at 2, only on Buzzer.
As Americans, it's our responsibility to ensure those who fought and sacrificed for our nation receive the support they earned. Wounded Warrior Project exists to fulfill that promise. In the military, there's a saying, I've got your six, which really means I've got your back. I'll be there when you need me most. Visit woundedwarriorproject.org/notalone to see how your support make sure veterans know we've got their six. Their six.
Great care starts with understanding we all have different needs. That's why United Healthcare offers more benefits to help more people in more ways. So call us today to get Medicare with more. Our Medicare Advantage plans give you $0 copays and deductibles on Tier 1 prescriptions at the pharmacy or with home delivery, and $0 copays on mail order Tier 2 prescriptions. You'll also enjoy $0 copays on primary care doctor visits, $0 copays on preventive dental, and free yearly eye exams, all for a low or $0 monthly premium. With United Healthcare, we'll help you get the care you need, when and where you need it. We can schedule appointments or help you find a specialist. We also have Medicare Advantage's largest doctor network, dental network, and vision network. So take a closer look. With United Healthcare, your options are better than ever. Call us today and we'll help find a plan that's right for your needs. Got Medicare and Medicaid? There's more for you with our dual complete plan, like up to $150 a month on a prepaid card for covered over-the-counter products and groceries, extra dental and vision coverage, and rides to the doctor's office or pharmacy, all at no additional cost. And to help all our Medicare members live healthier, most plans offer a free gym membership. Enrollment ends December 7th, so call today and take advantage of $0 copays on Tier 1 and mail order Tier 2 prescriptions, $0 copays on primary care visits, and much more, all for a low or $0 monthly premium. Whatever your Medicare needs are, count on United Healthcare to have more for you.
Oh,
yeah, dude, that doesn't look good.
I know what to do.
I'm going to castnetusa.com. I can apply in minutes, and if approved, I can have the money as soon as the same business day.
Go to cashnetusa.com to apply for the money you need.
Get a free mesothelioma book. Get a free mesothelioma book from mesobook.com.
People who have been diagnosed with mesothelioma have many questions. That's why we offer this free book.
Call toll-free at 1-800-300-9252.
We are back in Fielding the 300. Right now, the Air Force has $81. It is the Army with zero, and it is time for another face-off right now. Who will get to $300 first? We've got two sergeants here. Staff sergeant? Two staff sergeants. So let me point to who I think has control here. The top five answers are on the board. Listen carefully to this question. Besides Gilligan, name a survivor on Gilligan's Island. Michael?
Professor.
The professor. Okay, let me see if he made the survey. The professor. He's there. One answer could be more popular, Pam. Besides Gilligan, name a survivor on Gilligan's Island.
The skipper.
Yeah. Nobody say anything. Let me see the skipper. Whoa, little buddy. It's number one. All right, now, Army, I want to ask everybody to be quiet and also be careful that you don't give away more than one answer here because this is a very popular question. Besides Gilligan, name a survivor on Gilligan's Island.
Marianne.
You're bad, Jeff. You're bad. Start dancing up and down when you say Marianne. She's there. Third most popular survivor. Okay, Jeannie, what do you think? Now, besides Gilligan, a survivor on Gilligan's Island.
Ginger.
Yeah!
Let me see if she made our survey. Ginger. See, now, a lot of people thought Ginger was the best looking on Gilligan's Island. A lot of guys like Marianne, see? Jeff liked the wholesome look.
There you go.
The wholesome look. Interesting, huh? They shared a hut, too.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, think about that. Mark, they shared a hut while Gilligan and the skipper were together. Many years. Mark, now, the question. I know you're looking at me like, what the hell is this? Okay. The question is very serious. It's deep and thought-provoking. One answer left, your team can get a clean sweep and get in this game. Besides Gilligan, name a survivor on Gilligan's Island.
Mr. Howe. Yeah!
Will you get a clean sweep with Mr. Howell? You got that back. The Army has $100. And we're coming right back to see who's going to play for the $10,000. Do not go away.
This look familiar? You're used to seeing a price tag like this. Let me tell you, there's a better way.
Audion hearing devices are designed to provide the highest quality hearing at the lowest possible price. Their devices are 100% rechargeable, saving you hundreds on batteries each year. Their small and sleek in-ear design makes for a discreet, comfortable fit with superior sound quality. Their EV1 hearing aids are only $89 a pair, which is just about the lowest price out there. Not only does Audion Hearing provide 100% rechargeable and easy-to-use hearing aids at the lowest price on the market, but each set comes with chargers, multiple ear tips, and cleaning tools. The best part? Each pair comes with its own risk-free 30-day money-back guarantee. So why not give them a try?
Call 1-800-293-1056 or go to audionhearing.com. That's 1-800-293-1056 or audionhearing.com to get your pair of Audion EV1 hearing aids today for only $89.
Hunger Root is here.
And I needed it because my fridge is super empty.
I'm going to open the box. That's the exciting part.
Hungry Root came through.
And my refrigerator is packed.
We've got a close feud. Will it be the Army sitting at 100 on the way to three, or will it be the Air Force edging them out? We'll find out as we go with another face-off right now. The dollar value is doubled. Top six answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name something that most houses only have one of. Michelle?
Refrigerator.
Let me see refrigerator. That is number four. Three answers could be more popular, Jeff. Something that most houses only have one of.
Stove.
Let me see stove. Right above by one person. The Army is on the run. Jeannie, something that most houses only have one of.
How about a garage?
The captain says one garage. Oh, it's a good answer. Just not on the survey. Mark, we are looking for something that most houses only have one of.
Dining room table.
Only one. Dining room table. That's a good answer. It's just not on the survey, and that's a very true answer. We got number one and two sitting there. What do you say?
I say TV.
Well, most houses only have one TV. Not on our survey. That bank is yours. Dollar value's doubled. Too bad we didn't take it higher. Something most houses have one of. Steven?
Stereo.
Stereo, Joe?
Washing machine.
Washing machine.
Washing machine, Michael?
Washing machine.
All right, you tell Steve what you want him to say. If not, the Army's going to take their bank. What do you think number one is?
Well, I'm going to step out on my own and go with a heater.
He goes on his own, and he'll be a hero if we see a heater. No, the Army. You can't feel bad. Let's see if anybody else knew. These four answers would have got you this deal. Let's see if your teammates knew. Number one, kitchen. Nobody said that. Number two, bathroom. Nobody said that. Number five, chimney. No one said that, so you're not looking too bad, Steve. And number six, fireplace. It's time for another face-off. Let's go. We're going to 300 the hard way. The dollar value is tripled. Right now, for sure, the Army can win this game. The Air Force, you'd have to get a clean sweep, and then it'd be tough. Let's see if it's going to happen. The top four answers are on the board. Name something that people like to replace as soon as it gets old. What do you say, Jeannie?
Their TV.
Would it be an old TV? It's there. Don't move. One answer could give you control, Joe. Name something that people like to replace as soon as it gets old.
Say a car.
Yeah. Is number one for control a car? It is $204. The Air Force has control. Now, Steve, I want to point out that there's enough money in the bank that the Army could win this game if you give them the chance to steal. So you don't want to do that. Two answers remaining. Something that people like to replace as soon as it gets old. The dollar value is triple.
I'll say their shoes.
It's as good of an answer as any. Did it make the survey? Look at them smiling over there. Shoes.
Yes!
Clothes or shoes. Critically, something happened right there. Steve, there's enough money in the bank that either team can win if they take this bank all the way out. And Steve, if you give me number four, the United States Air Force will have soundly defeated the United States Army and will play for fast money for $10,000.
Repeat it for me?
Report the question? Yeah, repeat the question.
Well, report.
Something that people like to replace as soon as it gets old.
I'm going with food.
If shoes made it, maybe food will make it for the clean sweep and the win. Is it food? Did your hearts kind of sink a little bit, Army? Was it tense there for just a second? All right. Michael, you're controlling the destiny of the Air Force right now.
An appliance.
An appliance? Is that specific enough? Okay. All right. If it's there, you are going to play for $10,000 for your great charity. Show me appliance. Right now is the time to think of that steel, Charles. Get ready to help you. Okay. Michelle, you got that look like you think you know.
Your toothbrush.
Yeah.
You know, stranger things have happened than people winning with answers like that. Let's see if number four for the game is toothbrush. They've got to steal it. Right now,
The Air Force are going to be the champions unless you can tell me something that people like to replace as soon as it gets old.
Sofa, Ray.
The sofa? Jeannie? Jeannie, one answer. Refrigerator, Jeff?
Umbrella.
Umbrella, Pam?
Carpet.
Now, I want you to tell Charles what you want him to say. There's never been a more important answer. Tell him what you want him to say. Tell him what you want him to say. You can go on your own. I call for a calm over the Army. I'm going to repeat. We had carpet, we had sofa, we had refrigerator. Now, you can go on your own if you want, Charles. For the win, 3 seconds.
I would say sofa.
You say the sofa. If number four is sofa, you have stolen this game from the Air Force. If not, they're playing for $10,000. Is it sofa? The Army does the comeback of the year and steal the game right from the Air Force. They'll be playing for the Army Emergency Relief Fund. Steve, I didn't think it would be there. I want the Air Force to stay right here. You played so well. I need two players right now for $10,000. Who's playing second? Bye-bye, Jeannie. Will the Army Emergency Relief Fund get $10,000? We'll find out after this.
No matter who's dealing the cards, the Sharks are in it to win it.
I gotta go all the way! Higher!
Card Sharks, weeknights at 9:30 on Buzzer. From the creators of the original Upwalker, the upright posture walker that has improved the mobility and freedom for tens of thousands of people around the world, comes the all-new Upwalker Premium Lite. It includes all of the benefits Upwalker customers have come to expect. Sturdy, reliable support that allows a user to walk upright, walk farther, and most importantly, walk with less pain in their joints and lower back. A recent clinical user study showed Upwalker users felt safer and more secure, experienced less pain, had improved posture, and better stamina overall. The Premium Lite is equipped with softer 10-inch front wheels for a smoother ride over bumps and around tight corners, as well as terrain like grass and dirt. It is the only upright posture walker ISO certified, safe for both indoor and outdoor use. It also includes two motion-activated lights to illuminate a user's path for those trips to the bathroom or even nighttime walks. And incredibly, the Upwalker Premium Lite weighs just 18.5 pounds. Those cheap, heavy imitation walkers just don't compare. When sizing up the Upwalker to its cheaply made, unsafe imitators, there is just no contest. The Premium Lite is built to last and includes numerous safety, comfort, and convenience features. The Premium Lite includes two extra soft arm pads for added comfort. It also comes with two personal item bags with a comfortable dual position backrest and easily adjustable armrests. The handy cup holder is built in so you can store your favorite beverage on the go. And now you can customize your Premium Lite further with two unique color options. Choose between dark luster silver or champagne. If you call or go online and place your order right now, we will include our 30-day money-back guarantee. If you are not satisfied, you can send it back. Just pay a separate restocking fee. And all orders placed today will receive free shipping.
Call 800-418-1240 or visit upwalker.com now to receive over $200 in free shipping and accessories.
Just a couple of announcements. Our Armed Services Finals coming up on the next show. I want to point out the only branch of the service to win two games, the U.S. Army, in those finals, for sure. The next highest money-winning service will play them, and that is going to be the United States Marines. That is set for our next show. So get ready. Pam, you know how it works today, so good luck to you as we put 15 seconds on that clock. We wish you much luck. We turn you just a bit this way. Keep in mind, we ask 100 average Americans this question. Name something specific you drink because it's good for you.
Orange juice.
The age when a man is most handsome.
35.
Something you feed to farm animals.
Hay.
A place you'd see people with wet hair.
Swimming pool.
A month of the football season.
December.
Turn around, let's see how you did. Something specific you drink because it's good for you, you said. OJ, the survey said, okay, 32. You said the age when a man is the most handsome was 35. Ironically, I'm 35. What did the survey say? 16. The real age that men are the most handsome, 16. Something that you feed farm animals, you said. Hey, what our survey say? Bam! 47. A place you could see people with wet hair, you thought? Swimming pool, our survey thought? 54. Knocking it out. A month of the football season. What did the surveys? You said, I'm all excited here. Did you get enough to get 200 points? You think so?
Yeah.
Survey said? 15. If that was backwards, you'd be there. We cover those answers. Here comes Captain Jeannie Caius. Is that right, Caius? Jeannie, take a look right behind you. You see how many points you need? Take a look. You can see it real fast. 36 points needed for $10,000. We're wishing you well. It'd be a shame if you didn't get it.
I think I can handle this.
You think you can? Well, it's a little. We'll give you 20 seconds on that clock. Reveal the wonderful answers given by your partner. If you should hear this sound, you've duplicated one of her answers, and I'll say, try again, you give me another answer. We ask 100 people, name something specific you drink because it's good for you.
Medicine.
The age when a man is most handsome.
40.
Something you feed farm animals.
Slop.
A place you'd see people with wet hair.
Swimming pool.
Try again.
The beach.
A month of the football season. Month of the football season.
February.
February. Well, I hope you get it. I hope you get it before that last answer. You're 36 points away. In fact, I'm going to hold your hand all the way through this. You started kind of weak, and I think you finished weak. Something specific you drink because it's good for you. You said you drink medicine because it's good for you. Survey said 0. I think the quote was, 36, no problem, I'll knock this right out. Number one answer was milk, and it was not given. The age when a man is the most handsome, you said? Age of 40. What did our survey say? 10. Inching up there. Age 30 was the number one answer, and it was not given. Here's where I really found out about you. Something that you feed farm animals, you said? You feed them slop.
Corn.
Corn's what she says. Survey said? 0. Hay was number one. A place you'd see people with wet hair, you said. The beach. This could be a good one, and it better be there. Did 26 people say it? For $10,000, the survey said. Oh! Swimming pool was the number one answer. A month of the football season. You said. February. Did one person say February? Did one person say February for $10,000? What did the survey say? The number one answer was November. $5 a point gives the Army Relief Fund $995. We're going to come right back. Don't go away. Oh!
At Southern New Hampshire University, you can finish your degree faster and for less money. Transfer up to 90 college credits toward your bachelor's degree.
I was able to transfer a lot of my credits, and it made it easier for me knowing that I don't have to start all over again.
Definitely lowered the cost by being able to transfer those credits in.
Get more transfer credits, pay less tuition. Now that's something to celebrate. Apply free at snhu.edu.
Hi, I'm Lori Grenier. You may know me from Shark Tank. I wanted to share with you a better way to start your day.
Does the thought of making your bed in the morning just make you want to go back to bed? Messy sheets, untucked sheets, and lifting a heavy mattress to tuck the sheets under can be backbreaking, nail-breaking, and sometimes impossible. Guest beds, day beds, kids' beds. There's got to be a better way. Introducing Better Better, the fast and easy way to make any bed in just seconds.
Hi, I'm Tyler, and my mom invented the Better Better. Because I'm lazy. But is it Better Better? Well, it's a giant headband that wraps around the sides of your mattress.
With Better Better, you can make your bed in seconds. No more lifting heavy mattresses because your sheets just tuck in. It's so easy, anyone can and will do it. Do your fitted sheets pop off? Do you have trouble finding sheets that fit your bed? With Better Better, loose, baggy sheets instantly conform to your bed, and fitted sheets stay in place all night. Simply put on Better Better, about 2 inches below the top of your mattress. Put it on once, and it's part of the mattress for the life of the mattress. Then easily tuck any sheet into Better Better. Lay your comforter, and you're done. There's no lifting your mattress. It's that easy. Say bye-bye to broken fingernails and backs that ache. Plus, you can use Better Better to hold your remote control, phone, even your glasses so they stay within reach and safe. And best of all, Better Better works with any type of sheets on any type of bed. Imagine never needing to lift a heavy mattress again. Now making your bed is a snap.
Make your mornings better with Better Better.
Call or go online now to order your Better Better in your choice of size, from twin to king, starting at just $39.99. Order today and find out how you can save up to 50% off plus free shipping on additional units. Your satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back. Order now at GetBetterBetter.com.
For the Family Feud, I'm Ray Combs. We'll see you next time for our Armed Services Finals. Bye-bye.
A member of our studio audience, Larry C., Hamburger Helper, Cheeseburger Macaroni, with oodles of noodles and a creamy cheese sauce. Hamburger Helper helps you make a great meal. The Natural Tears formula of Murine is closer to your real tears, closer than any other eye drop. Murine Natural Tears formula used as directed. Amore Gourmet Cat Food. Why give someone who's always there when you need them anything less than Amore? Isn't he worth it? Woolite self-cleaning rug cleaner cleans and freshens your entire carpet. Trust Woolite self-cleaning rug cleaner whenever you vacuum for fast, safe, and easy cleaning. Super strength Polident. Polident soaks away tough stains, and its minty mouthwash ingredient leaves your dentures minty fresh clean. Sing along to your favorite hits and make a recording with your own Singalodian. In Japan, it's karaoke. In America, it's Singalodian by Lone Star. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production. Veterans of the Persian Gulf, it's time for the championship game of the Armed Forces Specials. Introducing the United States Marines. Sergeant Patrick Angel. Lance Corporal Pat Smith. Lance Corporal Sean Lohman. Lance Corporal Rob Price. And Lance Corporal Todd Coleman. Ready for action. Battling for victory against the United States Army. Second Lieutenant Charles Johnston. Staff Sergeant Pam Keenell.